Hi friends and welcome to episode 3. Let's do this. Very easy. Not counting some. Oh, 33. I wonder if I put 3 in each. Let's try it. Just for fun. It's just such a big number. Huh? Didn't work. That was very odd. I can change these. Was it too big? Yeah, it was too big. Okay, enough about fooling around. We need serious matters. Yeah, this is kind of cheating. I don't want to cheat. That was just trial and error. I think this is part where I should start. This little thing. Because fives are kind of big number. Two in one, three in other. Only two ways. If I put three here, I have one here. If I put two here, definitely not 3, not allowed, just 1 or 2. I'm just gonna go out. Let's see how it works. Still now. May stop working later. Okay, let's see. Oh, it doesn't work. Damn it. So it should be 2. Wasn't very beautiful, a lot of trial and error. I would prefer to do it better next time. To beat it in a style. No 5, it's 3 or 2, so no 1. Doesn't really help a lot though. Let's say we put 2. Damn, we went so far and still worked. I hoped it's not gonna work in the middle somewhere, and I don't know it's wrong. Well, if it's not wrong, we will have to change a lot of numbers. Sadly. Oh, we guessed right. This looks a bit complex. Okay, we cannot solve this straight away. This will help us to solve everything else. Maybe. Yeah, this looks promising. Very promising. Nice. We get so far and I still can't see it, like straight away. Need to check out. It can be 2. Or maybe it can. No, it cannot. So can be 2, I was right. So 1 is 1, 1 is 3. Which one is which? Okay, this is 1. Like that. Right. Good job. A bit guessing though. In hex cells, what I told you in the first video. You could solve everything without guessing. There was a logic behind. You just need to think a bit. That's why I thought maybe here is the same. Numbers, a lot of sales, so much possibilities, so many possibilities. This could be like anything. Think you can't guess this one? Just need to try. I'd like to find at least one clue. Like, you know, to know that number cannot be one at least. It must be two or three. Right now I have no idea. Everything is possible. Well, okay, I can tell that green one is not 3, definitely. Because if it is 3, you cannot make 11. 3, 3, 3, 9, 10. You have two squares and you need just one. So, okay, green is not 3. All we know. Still could be anything else. So if it's not 3, this square can't be 1. Must be 2 or 3. 2 or 3 for this. 1 and 2 for this. Oh my god, so hard. We need to make 5, so it's 1, 1, 1. Thank you. Maybe we should just start. I don't think I will find any way to figure it out. Nice, everything in two. I hope we're gonna be right. Oh my god, it did work. Oh, new puzzle. Oh, what's that? One, two. No, this is bigger than that. Three, two, one. This is gonna be hard. Oh my god, what is this equal sign? Okay, there is 3, so this is 2, this is 1. 2 is equal 1 and 1. You can't get more than 3 here, so this is 1, 1. This should be 2, this should be 1. Love it. Bigger than 1 equals 3. Something not right? What's wrong? I don't see any problem. This is white, but why? 1 is smaller than 2, 2 is smaller than 3. That is right. Here is the 3, and it is 1 plus 2 is 3. 6 is right. This is right, so... Huh? You can't put 6 any other way. Impossible. You also can't put this any other way. Because something here is smaller than 2. It can be only 1. So if you know 1 and 4 and 3, you know there is 1. You can solve that. And this is 3. Wait a minute, it didn't count these two together. Oh, I see. So it's not like plus. Even, oh, okay. It counts only, you know, I mean, basically two squares with it shares border with it. It counts only those. Only one way, because 1 should be 2. If you have 2 these signs, you straight away know that in the middle is 2, because there is no other way. Already in space. I didn't even see how we passed land. So these two are same. This is bigger than that. Well, this can be really anything. Except tree. Could be one, could be two. Here. Doesn't really matter. Okay, why it matters? Maybe it counts all? So 3 plus 1 should add up in 3 plus 1. Yeah, okay. Turns out I haven't learned everything. Okay, this is easy. Because trees, they share one square. If I put two here, each of them must be one. And that's impossible. Because that means here also should be ones. Because it's equal sign. That means there are twos. If there is two, there is three. There is one. Mistake, but you can have once. Maybe you can. The hell, but that is 1-1. You can solve like that. I see why it didn't work. Because it's not too bigger than that. It's some. Yeah, okay, so I was right. Somehow. Add one more. Okay, this was a bit complex. So, phew. There is three. I don't know. Just put it somehow and see what happens. Thank you. I put too much guessing already. I think I will need to reset. Have to see this. Things can be done only with 3-3. Okay, this is also not yet known. All I know it's 3 and 2. This is that. This is that. This is smaller. So this must be 3-3. This is 3. Okay, now we did it. Without cheating. Okay, this is just one way. This will start everything, so this is 3 as well. So 9. This also must be 9. If this is connected. Yeah, it is. So we have a 9, and this is bigger than this, so doesn't really sell anything. Could be anything. Like 3. So this is smaller than that. So all we know it's not 3, but we already know that. Whew. So 1 or 2. Let's say it's 1. This must be 3. 7. It would work. So it's possible with 2 it would not work. This is 1. Worked. Oh, I see. Asteroids. I think we are very close to end. But who knows? So these two are same. Okay. This is smaller than that. So that could be only 2 or 1. It can be 1, because it's 5, so it must be 200%. What? Oh, it's some. Okay. 3. done. I don't see. Yeah, these puzzles doesn't really get easier when you're close to end. I mean, just in this last. Because I still feel I need to guess a lot. So many ways to go. Like, I can put anything here. It doesn't really matter. So it all depends what I have here. Because I need one more here. That's about it. Two fours, any number will be okay. Okay, there is something. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Smallest number I can do here is 5. 5, 6. So it must be at least 2 here. Could be one more. One of these could be 2, but nothing can be 3. If one is 3, I cannot make this bigger. Like 1, 2, 3. 7. I should get 8 here, impossible. So nothing is 3. Doesn't really help. Oh, it can be only one. I think. If I add one more. I think one can be bigger. Don't know which. Yeah, that's kind of weird. Okay, I found. Not gonna work. Don't like guessing, but I did it. Done it. There is no one. All I can tell. Because any two is bigger than one. Could be two. Could be three. Who knows? So I think there is 3 in each. Okay, because that's the only way you can solve it. Yeah, that helps everything. So we know there is 1. Is here, so 3, 3. There is 2. planet. Oh, it looks like color changed. Okay, I can see it, just one. This is done. This is done. They should be equal, whatever I put, so it must be 3. There is no other way. Actually, I can. So, this is 1, this is 2. So, this is equal to that. 1 in each. Check real fast how long is the recording. Ooh, 37 minutes. So I will end now. See you in a bit.